What is up, guys? AshBFC here, and welcome back to Red Dead Revolver. What's next? We're in Brimstone.
You the bounty hunter? Sheriff Bartlett. I got your telegram. Mighty grateful to you. I may have some work for you. Stop by my office later.
Read all about it. Governor announces 6th annual battle royale.
Alright, so there's not much we can do here, really. We can wander around, have a chat to some people, some stores you go into, you can buy stuff, you know, like, for journal pages and what have you.
Well, I do declare, I had me such a fright the other day. One of my little uns got to drinking some liver medicine I bought from a traveling salesman.
Read all about it! Governor announces 6th annual battle.
Say, you're new in town, ain't you, stranger? You ought to have a look around and see the sights while you're here.
All right.
Poor thing looked ever so sick, and I was quite worried for him. Until I told him I was going to take him to see Woody Klein to see if he could help.
There was some fancy-pants Englishman in town just the other day claiming he was a famous trick shooter.
Read all about it! Governor announces 6th annual battle.
Hey! Ryan. You look like you've traveled around these parts. I heard you was the one that saved Sheriff O'Grady's life!
It's true. It's true. So you got a bank we go in there, a barbershop, general store. Going to the sheriff's office to continue the story. Saloon as well.
Offers $5,000 prize to the quickest draw in the territory.
Where's the gun store? Should be around here somewhere. I passed it. I went straight past it. Taylor's is there. There we go. There's a gun store. So let's just check, see if there's anything we can actually buy.
Howdy, mister. You look like a man who can appreciate a good shooting iron.
Combine upgraded six shooter. Alright, go on. My revolver's still better. Well, let's. Yeah, revolver's better. That's it, really? Nothing else? So here's a question. If you have one, what's your all-time favourite Western film? Not sure what mine is. Maybe Unforgiven? That's absolutely brilliant, that. I think that's from 1992. It's got Clint Eastwood, Morgan Freeman. Anyway, see the next chapter.
If you're as good a bounty hunter as O'Grady says you are, you could help me with a couple of real outlaws wreaking havoc in my territory. It'd be worth a pretty penny to you. You might want to start with Pig Josh. He's one crazy outlaw and circus freak. Just be careful. He's got a hankering for dynamite. Oh, you might want to keep your eyes out for some English feller. He don't know what a motley crew he's keeping company with.
Oh, that we can buy some dynamite. We'll repair the revolver. Breech loader. Yeah, upgraded our rifle there. Actually, just recently bought a Fistful of Dollars on Blu-ray to get the other two as well, for a few dollars more in The Good, Bad, and the Ugly.
Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. I seem to have found myself in a most unfortunate situation. If you would be kind enough to help me.
You ain't my problem.
Indeed, sir. However, you might feel differently once you look behind you.
Alright, play what we can do, right? Free this guy. He'll help us out. These little clown midgets. Freaky little things. Does everyone ever watch the series Deadwood? It's on HBO, I think. It was really, really good. It got cancelled, didn't it? It's a shame.
Who did that?
Big guys here. This guy takes a few shots. There we go. Some more clown midgets. Hey. A little lumpa lumpers, aren't they?
I'm guessing there's more where they came from. That contraption should make short work of them. I'll cover you.
Here come more. Onto the machine gun. All these bastards down. Get up on me. Here we go, Pig Josh. This guy could be really annoying. There's a trick to beating him, really. You need to sneak up on him. Stay out of his sight. So he uses those things he's got on his arms to protect himself when you're trying to shoot from the front. You need to hit him in the back to stun him. So you need to sneak up on him. There we go. Crap, right. And when he's onto you, you want to run away from him. He'll chase after and he's faster than you. He'll blow you up and send you flying. It's impossible to avoid. Unless you like get up high out of his way. Or quickly try and lose him by going in the building. If he does get up to you, there's, as far as I'm aware, there's no way to avoid getting hit by the explosion. So again, oh shit.
Come on, Fancy Pants!
Oh crap. Ah! We're gonna get a demonstration of it now, yeah. You see, it takes quite a lot of health away as well and you end up rolling everywhere. careful out. Just coming this way. Go, go, go! You can actually stay up here the entire time. You cannot get you up here. But struggle sometimes to hit him because he might stay in the building. And see, now I've got a shot him back on him anymore, actually, so it's kind of annoying. There you go.
I'm gonna have a blast with you!
Oh. Go, 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 go. What? How'd he get me from there? Wow. It's kind of bullshit. Shouldn't have happened, but it did. I can't take any more hits. I'll be dead. One of the enemies should have dropped some health, but it's probably too late for me now. Up there. How does he know I'm here? Oh, he don't. Just gonna call bullshit on that right there. Uh oh. Quick, 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 quick. Got him.
Thank you, sir. Your help has been immensely appreciated. If I can be of any assistance whatsoever, do not hesitate to call upon me. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a certain debt to collect from Professor Perry and his circus crew. Good day to you.
Good day, sir. Excellent! Wow. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Strange. Anyway, I got unlocked Big Josh there. And increased Deadeye. Go on then, we'll squeeze another chapter in. Why not? We're playing as Jack Swift now. This one. There he is. Look at him. It's freaking Revolver Ocelot. There we go. Yeah. This is just boss fights. This. This one slid. Gotta watch out for Katie as well. She has got a health bar. No, don't shoot her.
He's on the roof of the blacksmith.
Yes, I can see. Don't need your help, lady. Yeah, he tries to cut you up with his knife. Once we've nearly finished him off, the second boss will come out. Here we go. Pyromaniac. I'm gonna finish off Slade first since he's nearly dead anyway. There we go. That's one down. Also got little clown midgets as well. Let's get some dead eyes. Boom, yeah. really annoying. Dude, so many of them, they're really fast. I got this guy. Alright, he's down.
Jack, what an unpleasant surprise. That wasn't very nice, Jack. Don't bet on making it out again.
Here we go, Perry, the main boss.
Look out, Jack. Here I come.
Got Atlas with him as well. I'm gonna take out Atlas because he's only got very small health, but we need to get behind him because he's got that big shield. He's easy enough to take out. Just keep going behind him. There you go, sim down. Perry will keep sort of teleporting all over the place. Just want to keep hitting him. Drain his health. Keep summoning
Time for a little pick-me-up, I think.
More enemies as well.
My boys will keep you busy.
Here we go. More creepy guys. So what he'll keep doing as you drain his health is he'll keep drinking his little thing to heal himself. And then eventually run out of it and then you'll be able to finish him off. Bastards.
He's on the roof of the blacksmith.
Cheeky little shit. Stay still.
All this excitement has made me quite thirsty.
These guys to deal with as well now. Get that health.
Run dry. Okay, Swift, I've had enough of you now.
Likewise, here we go, finish him off. Got him.
I
Ah, I got him.
Never did like the circus.
That was incredible! You saved my life!
All in a day's work. I only wish it were more financially gratifying.
Well, shoot, mister. Getting yourself a little money's all you're worried about, then I know where someone with your talent could pick up $5,000 in gold without even trying.
Pray do tell, young lady, and I would be forever in your debt.
There's a sharpshooter competition in Brimstone. Winner takes all. Shouldn't be a problem for such a fine marksman like yourself.
Well, madam.
Alright, increased max health. Alright, well, that's going to do it for this part, guys. So as always, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you next time.